That their homes were destroyed. So sad that I just wanted to help those people.